lady's complaining about the pipes leaking. We just had Sears come over and install this stuff. Look at it. It's all flipping. No pipe dope or nothing. Nice job there, buddy. What I'm going to do is I'll drain it down and take this circulator out and side seems to be okay here. The burner off. I got the water off coming in the water feeder. This one won't run, the circulator. Circulator's running. This is a cartridge type, it won't work on this. It will work on this one though, one force. Solenoid valves. Not in the middle, but on the edge, it'll work. Rotation. Hope this side. Yeah, cool. Right on the edge. I'm gonna put new gaskets in this thing, they were leaking. I'm gonna drain the system down and put new gaskets in here for and solve the problem. I'm gonna get these pipes apart. The circulators. It's an aqua bank. It's a run circulator. Going into the tankless coil. It's an aqua bank. Is going into the return, which it actually should be going into the supply, but I was able to bleed the cast iron radiators upstairs, so, and this other zone I was able to purge out. We're both coming back nice and toasty here on both returns, so we're good. It's good to go. This is a copper loop, a copper baseboard loop upstairs. This is mono flow tees with cast iron radiators. Mono flow tees. That's not one. Usually at least one mono flow tee. Regular tee and a mono flow tee. You gotta have at least one for it to work proper. And look at this fancy plumbing. Fancy. This shit's not legal.